morning, everybody. Before I present the two pieces that I will be presenting today, it's a pleasure to be with you all today. And there's going to be a lot of talks, a lot of talking, a lot of deliberation. So I hope that this dance number will help you invigorate before you continue with the day's deliberations. I have chosen to present two pieces. One is a Thodayamangalam. A Thodayamangalam is a traditional invocatory piece, usually performed when people or pilgrims or devotees go on a pilgrimage or a yatra. It is actually a series of the Lord's names. And as the item progresses, it traces the pilgrim's progress from where they start until the abode of the divine. This will be followed by a Sanskrit verse, which is a composition of Sri Adi Shankara. And this verse sings the praise of Lord Shiva, who is the Natyamurti, the Lord of Dance. And we will be talking of Kannappa. For those who are not familiar with the Shaiva philosophy, Kannappa was one of the 63 saints who praised Lord Shiva. And this story, this incident happened at Sri Kalahasti, one of the famous pilgrim spots in Andhra Pradesh. The story of Kannappa goes as such. Kannappa is actually a hunter. And one day, as he's walking in the forest, hunting for wild animals, he looks at a Shivalingam. The whole area is covered with cobwebs and jungly creepers. And he looks at the Shivalingam. And he's worried because he wonders, oh Lord, who's giving you food? Who's performing the daily Abhisheka? Who is doing all the pujas, all the rituals for you? Why are you like this in the middle of the forest? No one's taking care of you. And he goes near and he realizes his devotion for Lord Shiva is so intense that all that he can think of at that time is that my Lord is starving. He's a hunter, so he's not able to get any other food. So he goes, kills some wild animals and offers it to Lord Shiva. And then he says, I have to perform Abhishekam. What do? I don't have vessels. I don't have anything with me. He fills his mouth with water and goes and pours it on the Shivalingam. And all this while, Lord Shiva is not thinking that this devotee, this hunter, is offering me a piece of meat. He's spitting at me. All that he's thinking of at that time is that, oh my God, this feels even more wonderful than the Abhisheka performed at Chidambaram. Adi Shankara says, oh God, is it not this small act of devotion that made Kannappa one of the 63 celebrated saints? And then Lord Shiva decides that he wants to test Kannappa's devotion. So the Shivalingam has two eyes, and one eye starts to bleed. Kannappa doesn't know what to offer, so he removes one of his eyes and places it on the lingam. And then Lord Shiva is not satisfied, so he says, I'm going to test you more. The second eye starts to bleed. The devotee is totally taken aback. He wants to help Lord Shiva under any circumstances. He removes the second eye, but then he thinks, if I have no eyes, where will I place my eye? So he puts his foot on the Shivalingam, removes his eye, and places it on the Shivalinga, and says, oh Lord, are you happy now? And Lord Shiva then blesses him. I will be concluding by another Sanskrit verse, a composition of Appaya Dikshitar, which says, oh devotees, why are we talking of our differences? Why do we say, my skin is fair, you are brown, I'm from India, I'm from here, I'm from there. Aren't we all one? I'm standing here in Chidambaram. I see Lord Shiva, I see Lord Vishnu. I see the same things everywhere. Here he is, Lord Shiva, with a snake around his neck. Lord Vishnu is reclining on a snake. Aren't we all similar? Then why are we talking of our differences? Can't we talk of our unity? I will now present a Thodayamangalam, followed by Lord Shivastuti.
Kausalya Supraja Rama Purva Sandhya Pravartate Uttishta Narashardula Kartavyam Daivamanhikam Uttishto Uttishta Govinda Uttishta Garuda Dvaja Uttishta Kamala Kanta Trailokyam Mangalam Kuru ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಸುರೇಂದ್ರ ಸನ್ನುತ ಶರಣು ಶ್ರೀ ಸತಿ ವಲ್ಲಭ ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಸುರೇಂದ್ರ ಸನ್ನುತ ಶರಣು ಶ್ರೀ ಸತಿ ವಲ್ಲಭ ಶರಣು ರಾಕ್ಷಸ ಗರ್ವ ಸಂಹಾರ ಶರಣು ವೆಂಕಟ ನಾಯಕ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವೆಂಕಟ ನಾಯಕ ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಕಮಲಧರುಡುನು ಕಮಲ ಮಿತ್ರುಡು ಕಮಲ ಶತ್ರುಡು ಕಮಲಜು ಕಮಲ ಧರುಡುನು ಕಮಲ ಮಿತ್ರುಡು ಕಮಲ ಶತ್ರುಡು ಕಮಲಜು ರಮಮುತೋ ನೀ ಕೊಲುವುಗೆಪ್ಪುಡು ಕಾಚಿನ ಹೆಚ್ಚರಿಕೆಯ ರಮಮುತೋ ನೀ ಕೊಲುವುಗೆಪ್ಪುಡು ಕಾಚಿನ ಹೆಚ್ಚರಿಕೆಯ ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಪರಮ ಪದ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಮಾಧವ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭ ಜನಾರ್ದನ ಪರಮ ಪದ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಮಾಧವ ಪದ್ಮನಾಭ ಜನಾರ್ದನ ಹರಣಿಧರವರ ಗರುಡ ವಾಹನ ದೈತ್ಯ ಬಲಿ ಮದ ಭಜನ ಹರಣಿಧರವರ ಗರುಡ ವಾಹನ ದೈತ್ಯ ಬಲಿ ಮದ ಭಂಜನ ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಎನ್ನ ಗಣಮು ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಭಕ್ತುಡು ಕೆಲಮಿತೋ ಮಿಮು ಕೊಲುವಯೇ ಪೊಡು ಎನ್ನ ಘನಮು ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಭಕ್ತುಡು ಎಲಮಿತೋ ಮಿಮು ಕೊಲುವಯೇ ಪೊಡು ವಿನಪಮು ವಿನವಯ್ಯ ದೇವರ ವೆಂಕಟಾಚಲನಾಯಕ ವಿಜಯ ವೆಂಕಟ ನಾಯಕ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಶ್ರೀ ರಘುನಾಯಕ ಶ್ರೀಪತೆ ರಘುನಾಯಕ ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ 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 ಶರಣು ಶರಣು ಹರೇ ಹರೇ ಗಣಾರಾಧಿತ ದಿವ್ಯಾಂಬುಜ ಪಾದ ದೇವೇಶ ಗಣಾರಾಧಿತ ದಿವ್ಯಾಂಬುಜ ಪಾದ ದಿವ್ಯಾಂಬುಜ ಪಾದ ಶ್ರೀ ವೆಂಕಟಗಿರಿ ನಾಯಕ ಶ್ರೀ ವೆಂಕಟಗಿರಿ ನಾಯಕ ಶ್ರೀ ವೆಂಕಟಗಿರಿ ನಾಯಕ ಶ್ರೀಶ ಎಚ್ಚರಿಕ ವೆಂಕಟಗಿರಿ ನಾಯಕ ಶ್ರೀಶಾಗಚರಿಕ ಕಲಿಮಾನುಷ ಕಲುಷಾಪ ಕಮನೀಯ ಸುಕೀರ್ತೆ ಕಲಿಮಾನುಷ ಕಲುಷಾಪ ಕಮನೀಯ ಸುಕೀರ್ತೆ ಅಲಮೇಲು ಮಂಗಾ ಮೋಹನ ಅಲಮೇಲು ಮಂಗಾ ಮೋಹನ ಅಲಮೇಲು ಮಂಗಮೋಹನ ಮೂರ್ತೆ ಎಚ್ಚರಿಕ ಮೋಹನ ಮೂರ್ತೆ ಎಚ್ಚರಿಕ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನರ ಪೋಷಣ ನರಕಾದಿ ಸಂಹರಣ ನಾರಾಯಣ ನರ ಪೋಷಣ ನರಗಾದಿ ಸಂಹರಣ ಹೇ ರಾವಣ ಮದಭಂಜನ ಹೇ ರಾವಣ ಮದಭಂಜನ ಹೇ ರಾವಣ ಮದಭಂಜನ ತೀರಾ ಹೆಚರಿಕ ತೀರಾ ಹೆಚರಿಕ ಕೇಶವ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಮುರಾರೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೇಶವ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಗೋವಿಂದ ಮುರಾರೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾಧವ ಮಧುಸೂದನ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾಧವ ಮಧುಸೂದನ ಶ್ರೀ ಮಾಧವ ಮಧುಸೂದನ ದಾಮೋದರ ಶೌರೇ ದಾಮೋದರ ಶೌರೇ
ತ್ರಿಕಾಗ್ನಿಕಾಲಾಯ
ಕಾಲಾಗ್ನಿರುದ್ರಾಯ ನೀಲಕಂಠಾಯ ಮೃತ್ಯುಂಜಯಾಯ ಸರ್ವೇಶ್ವರಾಯ ಸದಾಶಿವಾಯ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀಮನ್ಮಹಾದೇವಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಮಾಂಸಶೇಷಕಬಲಂ ನವ್ಯೋಪಕಾರಾಯತೇ ಕಿಂಚಿತ್ ಭಕ್ಷಿತ ಮಾಂಸಶೇಷಕಬಲಂ ನವ್ಯೋಪಕಾರಾಯತೇ. ಓಂ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ. ಭಕ್ತಾವತಂ ಸಾಯತೆ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಕಿಂ ನ ಕರೋತ್ಯಹೋ ವನಚರೋ ಭಕ್ತಾವತಂ ಸಾಯತೆ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಕಿಂ ನ ಕರೋತ್ಯಹೋ ವನಚರೋ ಭಕ್ತಾವತಂ ಸಾಯತೆ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಕಿಂ ನ ಕರೋತ್ಯಹೋ ವನಚರೋ ಭಕ್ತಾವತಂ ಸಾಯತೆ. ಓಂ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ. ಓಂ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ. ಓಂ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ. ಬಾಣಾರಿಂ ಮಾ